personally don't dilly-dally with makeup that much. Je ne sais pas. It's madness. It's 4:40. I feel like I'm too good over this. Crazy ass cat dog. Look at this crazy cat. Crazy kitty. What is up, you guys? This is Jocelyn. I'm back with another video. You already know what's up. I'm sorry I took a leave of absence. I'm sorry. Anyways, since now that I'm here, let's go ahead and hop into it. If you're not new to my channel, what's up, guys? What's up, crew? How y'all doing? Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Jocelyn. This is the channel where we do anything and everything until I find my niche.
Bruh.
Until all of a sudden one of my videos get like 100 views, then it's up. Then we're gonna continue on that niche. But until one of y'all motherfuckers decide to share my video, then we're stuck here just doing random shit. So today is a very special video. Today, I'm actually going to a baseball game. I've never been to a baseball game. This is my first time going to a baseball game. So obviously, I gotta get ready. I don't know what to, I've tried looking like, what do I wear? And I'm really just gonna wear like a white tee, shorts, socks, you know, those Air Forces, all white, nice and tight. You feel me?
I know, that's right.
I mean, so I'm gonna be just 90s in this hole. I really don't know what to wear. We're gonna hop into it. I'm doing my makeup, I'm doing my hair. It does look like I've already done my hair, but you know how ridiculous this shit looks? Like, I've been outside and it's frizzy. Can y'all even see the frizz?
Nope.
Y'all probably can't, but we ain't doing this hairstyle. Tag along with me. Also, we are smoking. So yes, this is a way to get ready with peace and a crunch time. I got like 40 minutes to get ready. So yeah, anyways, moving forward, let's go. Got my moo moo mode on, you feel me? Got my moo moo mode. I do have a mirror that I'm looking at. But let's go ahead and get McChicken started. Oh my gosh, I had an eye booger. Oh my lord, I just washed my face. What am I doing? Oh my gosh. I need to smoke! Moving all my makeup shit right over here. You know when you're too ghetto for shit? Like, I feel like I'm too ghetto for this. No, I'm actually not really that ghetto, but anyways. One more time.
Now that is gonna hit me like a mother trucker. Yeah.
Let's get into it. Luckily I ate before I did all this madness. What I'm gonna put on first is gonna be primer. Don't know if I wanna put on, well, Wet n Wild. I have the Wet n Wild Gloss Correct Primer / Base. And this is the color correcting one. I don't know if I wanna use this random e.l.f. primer that my mom had gave me when I lived with her for a little bit, so. What do I do? I don't know, I'm gonna do this one. Cause my face does need to be color corrected. Do y'all not see this mismatch rosacea looking ass face? For like, dog. Like, dog. So you're gonna put the primer on. I don't dilly dally. Can I use dilly dally from the windlass? I'm gonna use dilly dally. I personally don't dilly dally with makeup that much. So the fact that I'm doing this bullshit, instead
Oh god.
It makes me feel a bit better about my life decisions, you know? Or maybe I don't know. So, oh my gosh. I feel like an old lady doing this. Uno, dos, y tres.
Brother.
That was so cringy. But you know what? We're here to be cringy. We are gonna be cringy. I'm gonna move forward.
Okay.
So now that that's done, I'm gonna use my concealer, and I'm using the Maybelline Eraser Multi Concealer. Can y'all even see that?
No, bitch.
Yo, camera, focus. Yeah, there we go. There we go. So I'm gonna use this thing. I'm gonna use my mirror, cause again, je ne sais pas. I don't know what I'm kind of doing, but you know what? We're doing it. It only hurts you if you never do it. That's how you say it. Well, anyways, I'm not fully toasted, roasted and toasted yet from the marijuana. I mean, from the green magical sprinkle dust. So this is only my source. Just y'all motherfuckers wait. And the reason why I put all of my concealer on my face and I only put a light version is simply because, dog, I just gotta clear out these blemishes. And so before I pack on my foundation, I just like to go in with a little bit of concealer in the areas that I don't feel that confident in. And I like to pat it with the Wet Beauty Blender. Again, I'm not a makeup guru, so please don't come after me. But you know when you be doing your makeup and you just pray to God that it goes through, it just comes together. You know, that's how I feel. I feel like from all the stuff I watched on TikTok and Pinterest, and from all the times I've tried to do my makeup, I believe I can be a bit more confident now about the shit that I'm doing, you know? And I hope y'all feel the same way. Plus, my acne has been like absolutely insane. So as much as I want to be natural like I normally am, I can't. I'm not saying that I can't. I definitely can, but again, as I said, I'm trying new things, man. Like, can't be doing all this foolery. So I feel pretty confident. I think I might also stay with just concealer. Psych, no, I'm not. I'm going to, this video just really became chaotic.
Getting up in the morning, thinking about so many things.
So I gotta do underneath my eyes, because I realized I have not done that. And what's with this not producing enough concealer? Maybelline! Maybelline, get it together. But I'm not a rapper. And why is this concealer so fucking dark, dog? This is not a complaining video, I promise you. So we're gonna do that. I'm gonna lift my face up a bit, so I'm gonna do it like under my eyes and shit. I'm on my nose to be contoured, but just with concealer. And then underneath here and here. And I'm just gonna have to pat around that hole, cause why did I do that? I feel pretty confident in this shit. I really don't wanna do my forehead as much, so I'm just gonna put a little bit, cause a shiny forehead is not a cute forehead, okay? Shiny cheeks and a shiny butt, okay?
Who mans is this? Get him the fuck out of here.
Debating if I wanna put on, I think I will. I'm gonna put on some foundation. I don't know how my skin will like it though. And I always put on foundation from the bottom of my brushes instead of my fingers. Even though I literally just touched the hell out of my face earlier. We are not going to pretend that y'all did not just see that. But hopefully this is enough, because I'm not going overboard. As I said, we are just shits and giggles right now, really. Better keep it a buck. Like, I'm taking y'all with me because I trust y'all. I need some trust. I need y'all to trust me, please. So this is She is hidden, I'm not even gonna cap. In a good way, not in a bad way. That makes sense. Anyways, moving on, I'm gonna blend this in, but lightly, you know? Lightly, and you're only blending in the foundation. And like, I really can't see, so I know it's like a Canon and this is a camera, I can see the camera part, but when it comes to like text and reading text and shit, oh Lord, I do not qualify for that regimen naturally. I need some opticals. So if you see me like looking really strangely at this, that like at you guys, it's not because I'm trying to stalk you. It's because I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing without looking in this mirror, just for the quality of the video, okay? And then I'm gonna start to blend in the concealer, and I'm gonna do it in an upwards trend. Going up, up, up.
What? Ciao. Anyway, so.
And next I'm gonna do the middle of my motherfucking forehead. Trying to get all that good juiciness in there. Squeeze any last bit of it. Yes, I'm going over my eyebrows because my eyebrows are already dark as hell. Why the fuck do I need to make them darker? My rosacea is popping out of this foundation. Are you for real? I'm busting through that door with that concealer. Every time I put it on, I'm the pimple healer. Yeah, I'm a rapper. Mona Leo, come feature with me, dog. My artist in here. Y'all ever had those like moments when y'all listen to a song and you just see you featuring that thing? Like, I have that all the time. All the time. Anyways, moving on, we're gonna do our eyebrows before we soak in our desires. I'm literally brushing out my eyebrows. I'm going to wet this brush so I can really take out that powder because I didn't mean really to put powder in my brows.
What?
What I'm doing, that's what I do for my eyebrows. Like, again, I like to go natural, so I don't really do that much. I don't feel like shaping them. I just don't. I also don't got the time. Cause you know, shaping your eyebrows takes a decade. So I only got like 19 minutes left. We are moving forward. So after we put this bougie ass primer, after we put this wild ass eraser, and after we go ahead and brush the hell out our brows, oh, don't forget about this cringy ass concealer. I'm just kidding, it's not cringy. It's actually NC220 by MAC. So I'm sorry, and the brush was by e.l.f.
Wow.
I'm cross branding, okay? Using different products from different people from different places, you hear me? Anyways, moving on fast. Next thing what we're gonna do, we're kind of gonna contour because I feel very ghosty. My name is Josie. I'm very ghosty. You know, chill for me, chill for me. So I'm gonna go in with my old ass BH Cosmetics Studio Pro. I know it's not nothing like Morphe, but this was so popular in like 2016. Oh my gosh. I'm not a makeup guru, so I really don't know what like what be popping, what be not popping now. I know that when I was into makeup, when I was younger, even though I'm still fucking young as shit.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you.
Even though I was younger, I was really fucking with the BH. BH, cause it's right for my pH. Okay, I'm done. I'm so sorry. I can't act like this at work. So like, you know, your girl definitely gonna act like this on camera. My forehead really be four fingers, dog. Actually, scratch that. Fucking three fingers. Like, I ain't even got no forehead. I got a three head, dog. Next, I'm gonna take this and put it across my cheek. And you want it to kind of look like that. You making that shit any darker, you in for a long blending time. There's no way I ain't gonna put myself in that situation where I'm blending for fucking 30 minutes. You got me fucked up. Okay, I kind of fucked.
Oh my god.
But this one, but You just want it to be a straight long line, baby. Straight long line. The only thing I've been lining up is my contour. You understand. You feel me, baby girl. So next up, I'm doing like underneath my chin to show that I got a small ass chin. And maybe just to keep it bronzed up, but I now kind of look like a dude. I did it too high. Okay, we got that fixed. Now we're gonna take this big ass brush. This was a set that I also got from BH Cosmetics. I don't really like this peachy pink, but I definitely love the pink, the light pinks. We're gonna play some cool ass music during this time because doing this, I cannot talk, dog. So, music.
I put the new fudgies on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans.
Okay, so I'm done. So it's kind of gonna look like this. Like you got some.
Bruh, and I literally go back and continue to blend when I said it was alright.
Hello?
Hello?
How can I help you?
Yeah, hi,
I actually am recording a YouTube video right now, so I'm gonna have to call you back. Thank you. I really just did that. And then I'm taking this small brush and literally going around it. I wanna look burnt, like I wanna look like a fucking burnt potato. I am literally just kidding. Next I'm gonna bake, so I'm obviously baked right now, but why not bake even more? So next up, I'm using Elf Dog. I really just spilled it. Next, I'm using e.l.f. I'm using their setting powder, and I am using this brush to set my face. So I'm gonna take some of this setting powder and set underneath my eyes. And so I feel comfortable. I'm gonna wipe areas that I don't want. Otherwise it stays there, and that's definitely not cool. I remember when baking got introduced to me and I was nervous. I was like, okay, like what if I cry? Cause it's, I mean, it's not baking powder, but what if I cry because the dust comes up, you know? And my stepmom was like, shut the fuck up, girl.
Hey, bitch, you better be joking.
You're gonna be fine. Oh, the only thing I really know how to bake is my brain. My snow queen. So once you're all done, you look like a fucking crazy ass woman. Oh my gosh. I'm looking cray cray, man. Somebody call. The ambiance. This girl is looking crazy. On to the next. For my eyes, low key, I'm gonna do something so basic, I don't think anybody's gonna tell I got makeup on for this shit. So I'm gonna take the darkest brown, swirl it around my brush, and this is a brush I have no idea what it is. You're just gonna take your favorite brush. And you're gonna put that product in the fucking corner until you're satisfied. Do it again. Tap, close, corner. I look so dumb right now.
Yo, I'm back with the voiceover. So apparently I couldn't tell y'all what the hell I'm doing. I got the Wet n Wild highlighter duo and I'm grabbing a small brush, like as you can see right there, to put that basically in the middle of my eyes. And I'm also gonna put it in like the corner, not the corner, but like, you know what I'm talking about, that little, I'll show you in this clip right here. But I'm about to put it on the corner of my eye and the middle of my eye to essentially make it pop.
But I put the highlighter on the middle of my lid and just went over it. And I'm putting the gold one in between my eyes. And so next, I'm gonna take this because I feel like I baked way too long. We are here, oh my lord, we made it. We're almost done. I necessarily really don't put anything underneath my eye, but just for the sake of this video, I'll do it. So I'm gonna grab this brush, and this brush is a Wet n Wild brush. Normally this would be like a concealer brush, but today we're using it to put some product underneath my eye, okay? So we're gonna take the lighter brown. And if y'all didn't know, this is the dark brown, and this is the lighter brown I'd be talking about. I only use one palette and I use it for everything. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Yeah. People tell me that I look cute, so I hope it's working. I'm gonna get this dark. Oh, it's been over 30 minutes. Okay, shit. Oh my gosh, it's madness. It's madness. It's 4:40. I really don't have to be at her house till 5. And then you have the eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm also gonna go ahead and contour my nose, so I'm gonna do that real quick. I can't wait till I go to this baseball game and really, 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 really get drunk. I know I shouldn't be thinking like that, but I had a crazy week. So it looks a little wonky. And if anything ever looks wonky, you literally take your beauty blender and you blend over it. That's what a beauty blender is for, the blend and the eating. I sadly do not have actual blush. So what I'm probably gonna do is take some of this and put it as highlighter. Okay, so I put in the light blush. All I have to do is my mascara and my lip. And I'm Gucci down to the socks. Like, y'all have no idea how hyped I am to get done with this shit. Oh, how you mess up? All right, so once I'm done with my lashes, now I get to do my lips. And for my lashes, I use the Sky High Maybelline New York Lash Sensational. I'm looking like a baddie, more of. I'm gonna go ahead and do my lips. I do have the Milani Butchered-ass Colored Statement Lip Liner in Spice. And y'all probably like, where's your sharpener? Shit, if I knew, this shit would be perfect.
Okay.
But I don't have it, so I have no idea what this thing is. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and put in the Coco Cosmetics. The Coco by Kylie's Cosmetics. And I'm gonna just leave the parts where it was lined. Because why not? That's what lip liner is for. I fixed it, but this is what the final makeup look looks like.
I said, damn,
again,
bitch.
I'm not like a super baddie, but I'm a baddie, so let's put that look together.
I said, hold up, wait a minute, something ain't right.
Anyways, you can kind of see my boo-boo I had with my acne, so this is it. I gotta go ahead and put on. I really like it.
I like it.
For being super fast and not caring what I was thinking about. Oh yeah. So now I'm gonna go ahead and do my hair.
This is the final like wham bam, you know, final wham bam chicken and ham.
I think I did pretty good with my hair.
Right. This is the look.
I got my hair up in a braid. And this is the fit, so. I'm ready to party. Ready to watch the baseball game. It made my freaking mess. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the video. This is Jocelyn again. I'm staring at myself in the mirror telling y'all this. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. This is the channel where we do anything and everything until I get my life together and find my niche. So, yeah, pretty much, thanks for watching. Peace. Thank you.